This is a short demonstration how we can get information from a scanned object. Here we have an object. It's in STL form. It's a mesh. And now I want to get some data from this object. So I have here a cutting plane. And what I can do is I can place the cutting plane somewhere inside the shoe. Here. And okay, and then we can cut it with the scan cut macro. When I do this, I get some special information. The first thing is I get the points. We see here of the mesh, which lie near the cutting plane. The second thing what we get is here a wire. And this wire approximates the cutting points. I use a Metian filter with a window, a sample window of 31. I've played with this value. It's a classical noise reduction algorithm used here. And the other things what I get are the points here inside the shoe and this one and the wire inside the shoe. So now I can do another cut. In this case I use the plane, I rotate it this way and I move it here and start the script once more. I get the next curve and so on. I rotate it once more and move it. And run the macro third time. So now we can post process these things. For example, we now see here the curve, and if we want to get better results, we have to redraw the wire again. We can do this by hand. We can simply say select some points okay and transform it to a B-spline, and if we use more points then this will be a very good approximation of the scanned data.